Hello everyone, Stars RJ here, starting to tip the scales with another game of Mass Effect 2. Right. Next, let's go to talk to Chief Scout about.
What do you want, human? Rex told me to be polite. He didn't say you were going to talk to me.
Tell me about yourself.
So, you're in charge of Erdnot's scouts? Why waste your time shooting at vermin?
Ammunition is the one thing we're not hurting for on Tuchunka. As scout commander, I have to set an example.
I see.
Plus, the little bastards get into food supplies if their numbers get too high. Can't have that.
That's what's neat for scouting.
You see a lot of action around here?
Enough. Varin here and there, and snakes in any of the water safe enough to drink. Rex has made ceasefire agreements with some of the clans, but I still have to patrol. Keep them honest.
What does the scout commander do?
We find out where the enemies are, and we make them think that there are too many of us to screw with.
Nice.
Sometimes that means harassing the perimeter, taking out a generator or two. Other times, we play hide and seek. We leave lots of tracks, exaggerate our numbers.
That's not recon, that's sabotage.
It's a lot easier to count their numbers once you blow some of them up. Everyone knows where Erdnot is, human. It's not like we can hide.
That's normal.
So every clan of Tuchunka encroaches on the other clan's borders?
It's encouraged.
Borders? This is Tuchunka. Our borders are determined by the range of our guns. We are what we are, human. If we didn't fire at them, they wouldn't take us seriously.
Don't your storehouses have automated defenses?
Why bother? Half of what we eat is vermin. And if we get hold of defense systems, we don't use them to guard grain.
I see.
We've got weapons stockpiles to take care of. Beyond that, our women and children get the security.
I see.
Taking care of your food supply would help more in the long run.
If Clan Jordan kills our guards and helps itself to our well-secured food, there won't be a long term.
I see.
This is Tuchunka. Having power and clean water means we're living in luxury.
I see.
Your enemies go after civilians?
No.
Easiest way to wipe out a clan. Women and kids can fight, but they're always outnumbered if another clan goes after them. If it's women and children are killed, a clan's hope for the future is lost. It falls apart. We don't do that, though. Rex's orders. Even if it costs us a battle, we don't fire on non-combatants.
Nice talking to
you. Thanks for the information.
Whatever.
All right.
What do you want, human? You're crowding my hump.
Looking for another Solarian.
I'm looking for a Solarian. The Blood Pack captured him, and he was last seen around here.
I see.
I heard about that Solarian. Poor bastard. If it's Blood Pack, then Clan Werelock has him.
Okay.
Sent one of my scouts to check it out, but he never reported back. Guess they got him, too.
We'll see.
Chief told me to give you one of the trucks. Just follow the highway to Werelock's base if you've got the quads to deal with him in the Blood Pack.
Let's do that then. I could hit investigate, but I think that means, I think if I hit investigate, it just means, nothing. He's wearing warp armor, so Miranda sounds like a logical choice. But Jack has warp ammunition. Try that. Yep. Oh, Mordin. Yeah, like I said, save it for neural shock. Shotgun, we got other stuff. We got a bouncing new ride. Same cutscene. Yep. Then we stop in a tunnel, of course. Jump out here. Let's have a look around. Looking around. Oh, I could have brought Tali. Wait, before I go anywhere, there's weapons. Oh, look, weapons locker. Seriously, that this early? They're spoiling us. Guess if I chose wrong. What I'm actually looking for is a drive manifold. They actually have one around here. Well, there's a Tomka. Headed. Oh, here we go. We've got Clixon. Kablam! Set him on fire. Oops. Keep doing that. I just keep missing. Well, got rid of the Clixon at least. for collectibles. Kablam! 7-1-5, please. And we got a Varan. Bam! Trying to reload here. Yeah! Right on their ass! Alrighty then, move on! Let's keep the ball rolling. Keep it all trucking. Yeah, thanks for telling me that. Oh! Oh, hello. Oh, hi. Can I introduce you in the words of Maynard? Okay then, never mind. I'll talk to you later. Kablam! Get over here. Kablam! Here, kill that Varan. Kablam! Get over here. Kablam! Well, in the face! In the face! In the face! Make sure it's in the face. Yeah. Now I know in Mass Effect 3 you can vault over that in a seamless motion. And when you do that, you just slide. You just go whoosh. Do a combat slide. Oh, a pyro, huh? One down. Two down, you mean? Here, no refined iridium. Switch your drive manifold around here. Did I miss the pickup? What dead Tomkas? So I know there's a drive manifold around here, around this area. What was it on the previous man. Seriously, I'm gonna check the journal. Assignments. Combustion manifold. Oh right, and also I gotta find a use for the I gotta find a use for the ID. It's somewhere on the Citadel. Cloak. Cloaking engage, and look at that, another pyro. Yeah, pyros are, you know, like, you know, you set them on fire and they instantly die. Kablamski! Nope. Shockwave then. Ugh, and the shockwave missed. It will miss its target! There's a combustion manifold. There's the manifold I was looking for. Kablam! No, wait. Yep. Right in your face. There's the manifold. Mm-hmm. I'll go back to the Citadel later. Not that we have another mission there anyway. Once we go to Ilium. Get over here. Bypass the circuitry. Go there. And done. Doors open, let's go in.
Repurposed Krogan Hospital. Sturdy, built to withstand punishment.
Of course, that's how hospitals work. Whilst our Krogan hospitals are, especially Krogan hospitals, considering how dangerous Krogan are.
That body, human. Need to take a look. Sores, tumors, ligatures showing restraint at wrists and ankles, track marks for repeated injection sites. Test subject, victim of experimentation.
I don't suppose there's a way to tell who this poor bastard was?
No tattoos or ID. Maybe slave or prisoner, maybe merc or pirate. Irrelevant now.
Not really.
Clearly part of Krogan tests to cure genophage. Humans useful as test subjects, genetically diverse,
for the moment.
Enables exploration of treatment modalities.
Using humans is wrong.
Experimenting on humans? That kind of crap is what makes Cerberus start to seem like a good idea.
Never used humans myself. disgusting, unethical, sloppy, used by brute force researchers, not thinkers. No place in proper science.
Of course.
Krogan use of humans, unsurprising.
You use Krogans?
I imagine you had to do some live subject testing while developing the new genophage.
No, unnecessary. Limited tests to simulations, corpses, clone tissue samples. High-level tests on Varan. No tests on species with members capable of calculus. Simple rule, never broke it.
Wouldn't something native to Tuchunka work better? Varan, maybe?
Yes. Human experiments strictly high-level, concept testing. Native Tuchunka fauna likely used later in development stages. Wise to delay use of Varan until necessary. Powerful bite.
Seriously?
What can you tell about their experiments from looking at the body?
Position of tumors suggests deliberate mutation of adrenal pineal glands, modifying hormone levels, counterattack on glands hit by genophage. Clever.
Do you think they're close to curing the genophage?
Can't say. Need more data. Conceptually sound, though. Genophage alters hormone levels, could repair damage with hormonal counterattack.
And this one?
How are humans more genetically diverse?
More variable. Peaks and valleys, mutations, adaptations, far beyond other life. Makes humans useful test subjects. Larger reactions to smaller stimuli.
I know we can look much different from each other, but Asari have a wide range of skin tones.
No, ignore superficial appearance, down to genetic code. Biotic abilities,
sure?
Intelligence levels. Can look at random Asari, Krogan, make reasonable guess. Humans, too variable to judge. Outliers
really?
In all species, of course. Geniuses, idiots. But human probability curve offers greater overall variety.
I'm stopping this.
Now we've got two reasons to shut this place down.
Focus on mailing. Too late to help the dead.
Alrighty then. Let's go help out the living. If the ones who are dead. No use crying over every mistake. Got to keep crying till we run out of cake. In we go. Oh, this is a good one. Got my snack. I'm gonna do this. Crinkle up.
I am the speaker for Clan Werelock Offworlders. You have shed our blood. By rights, you should be dead already. But Werelock Gold, the Chief of Chiefs, has ordered that you be given leave to flee and spread the message of our coming.
Letting us go?
Krogan don't generally let people go. What does Clan Werelock have planned?
If you walk away now, you can tell your children that you saw Clan Werelock before our blood pact conquered the stars. You think the Erd not impressive? They are pitiful! Werelock Gold will destroy them! The Salarian will cure the genophage, and Clan Werelock will spread across the galaxy in a sea of blood!
Appears they discovered Malin's work. Unfortunate.
It doesn't have to happen like this. I can understand wanting to cure the genophage.
Uh-oh.
No, human, you understand nothing! You have not seen the piles of children that never lived. The Krogan were wronged. We will make it right, and then we will have our revenge!
Why not negotiate?
The galaxy sees the Krogan as victims. If you start a war, you'll lose their support.
We have the Blood Pack, and we have the Salarian. When our clan numbers in the millions, we will not need support.
Sure.
When we cure the genophage, Werelock Gold will rule all Krogan. The Krogan rebellions will become the
You talk too much.
See? The human cannot hit a simple target.
The other guy's like, yep, I'm backing away. Even his guards agree, yep. It's alright, it's my favorite, it's one of my favorites. This is one of my favorite things, like, you know, you just... The Krogan will be there, it will rule the world! Do all this really, really awesome stuff! Then you shoot him, then you just shoot him. Then you just shoot him and he's like, ah, burning! Why am I burning? Alright, I'm out of ammo for this gun. Well, luckily I can cloak. And open up medical stations. Pull you out here. Knock you in the face. Knock your face in the face. Then put up a Geth shield. Oh, got a round. Got a sniper round left.
Labs likely through there. Can smell antiseptic, hint of dead flesh.
Shit happens.
Yeah, shit happens. Oh, cloaking engaged. Ah. salvage those circuit boards. Okay, iridium.
Active console. May contain useful data. One moment. Genetic sequences. Hormone mutagens still steady. Protein chains. Live tissue. Clone tissue. Very thorough.
I see.
Standard treatment factors. Avoiding scorched earth immunosuppressants to alter hormone levels. Good. Hate to see that.
Really?
Most people wouldn't be so casual about developing a sterility plague, Mordin.
Not developing, modifying. Much more difficult. Working within confines of existing genophage. 100 times the complexity. Errors unacceptable. Could cause total sterility. Malignant tumors. Could even reduce effectiveness. Worse than doing nothing.
Uh-oh.
Had to keep Krogan population stable. 1 in 1,000. Perfect target. Optimal growth. Like gardening.
Keeping it level?
You're saying you were working just as hard to keep their population from falling?
Yes. Could have eradicated Krogan. Not difficult. Increased mutation to degrade genetic structure further. Chose not to. Rachni extinction tragic. Didn't want to repeat. All life precious. Universe demands diversity.
Let's kill you, man.
Pretty it up however you like. You're talking about murdering millions.
No. Murdered no one. Altered fertility. Prevented fetal development of nervous system. Have killed many, Shepard. Many methods. Gunfire, knives, drugs, tech attacks. Once with farming equipment, but not with medicine.
What was it like working on the genophage modification project?
Best years of my life. Wake up with ideas, talk over breakfast, experiments all morning. Statistical analysis in afternoon, run new simulations during dinner, set data runs to cook overnight. Laughter, ego, argument, passion, galaxy's biggest problem, massive resources thrown at us, got anything we wanted.
Do you keep in touch with your old team members?
No. All changed with deployment. Made test drop on isolated Krogan clan, hit rest of Tuchunka when results were positive. End of project. Separate ways. Watching it end, watching birth rates drop. Personal. Private. Not appropriate for team.
Really going down,
sounds like you were pretty important. How'd you go from that to running a clinic on Omega?
Right. Wanted to heal people. Good use of last decade. Something easy. No ethical concerns. Understand rationale for modified genophage. Right choice, still. Hard to sleep some nights.
Talk to the donors about that.
How can you agree with using the genophage, Mordin? Look at what happened to Tuchunka as a result.
State of Tuchunka not due to genophage. Nuclear winter caused by Krogan before Salarians made first contact. Krogan choices. Refuse truce during Krogan rebellions. Expand after Rachni wars. Splinter after genophage. Genophage medical, not nuclear. No craters from virus. Damage caused by Krogan, not Salarians.
It's still your
not
fault,
me.
You know.
The effects of Tuchunka are still your responsibility. You upgraded the virus that kept them in barbarism.
Sure.
Krogan committed war crimes. Refused to negotiate. Turian defeat not complete. Krogan could have recovered. Attacked again.
I see.
Conventional war too risky. Krogan forces too strong. Genophage was only option. Krogan forced genophage. Us or them. No apologies for winning. Wouldn't have minded peaceful
solution. You're having a Krogan peace?
So if the Krogan banded together and formed a united government, you'd welcome that?
I guess.
Yes. United Krogan saved galaxy. Destroyed Rachni. Genophage, not punishment, simply alters fertility to correct for removal from hostile environment.
Because Tuchunka is a very violent place.
Come on.
Yeah, Tuchunka is a very violent place, so having that happen. Fertility rates, trying to get back down to before.
Dead Krogan, female. Tumors indicate experimentation. No restraint marks. Volunteer.
See.
Sterile werelock female willing to risk procedures. Hoped for cure. Pointless. Pointless waste of life.
Bothers you?
I didn't expect you to be disturbed by the sight of a dead Krogan.
What? Why? Because of genophage work? Irrelevant. No. Causative. Never experimented on live Krogan. Never killed with medicine. Her death not my work. Only reaction to it. Goal was to stabilize population. Mm-hmm. Never wanted this. Can see it logically. But still unnecessary. Foolish. Waste of life. Hate to see it.
How do you see this?
I didn't have much direct contact with things like this. Did you come to Tuchunka after dropping your plague?
Yearly recon missions. Water, tissue samples. Ensure no mistakes. Superiors offered to carry it on. Refused. Need to see it in person. Need to look. Need to see. Accept it as necessary. See small picture. Remind myself why I run a clinic on Omega.
He's not a big picture he's a big picture person, not a small picture person.
Rest, young mother. Find your gods. Find someplace better.
Aww.
I didn't expect spirituality from you, Mordin.
Genophage modification project altered millions of lives, then saw results. Ego, humility, juxtaposition, frailty of life, size of universe. Explored religions after work completed. Different races, no answers. Many questions.
Crosses of fate.
Sounds like you were trying to deal with your guilty conscience. The doctor who killed millions.
Modified Genophage project, great in scope, scientifically brilliant, but ethically difficult. Krogan reaction visceral, tragic, not guilty, but responsible. Trained as doctor, Genophage affects fertility, doesn't kill, still caused this. Hard to see big picture behind pile of corpses.
Is there any deal
you
with that?
Really just rationalize it all away? How do you justify it?
Wheel of life. Popular Solarian concept. Similar to human Hinduism in focus on reincarnation. Appealing to see life as endless. Fix mistakes in next life. Learn, adapt, improve. Refuse to believe life ends here. Too wasteful. Have more to offer. Mistakes to fix cannot end here. Could do so much more.
Like undo the
Genophage? If you need this much soul searching to get over it, maybe the Genophage was wrong.
Had to be done. Rachni wars, Krogan rebellions, all pointed to Krogan aggression. So many simulations, effects of Krogan population increase, all pointed to war, extinction, Genophage or genocide. Save galaxy from Krogan. Save Krogan from galaxy.
Make sure.
You could have cured the Genophage instead. Brought hope to the Krogan. They'd have rejoiced.
And then attack.
Assumes human reaction. Krogan stimulus response different. Harsh environment. Take chance to fight. Flee. Would have caused chaos in Tuchunka. Victor would have war economy, bloodthirsty army.
Uh-oh.
Galactic expansion, only logical outcome. More war. Genophage saved lives. War
seriously,
would
have ended. Have on stats.
So you're willing to sterilize a species based on the evidence of a few simulations?
Look at humans.
Yes, millions of data points, years of arguments, countless scenarios. All noted Krogan fragmentation as dangerous. No unified culture to support repopulation. Would have been war. Turians and humans destroying Krogan utterly. Genophage was better. Saved lives.
This is garbage.
Look at the dead woman, Mordin. It doesn't look like you saved her.
No, it doesn't. Worked with available data. Only option. No other possible. Doesn't matter.
It does not matter. Nothing ever matters. To me. To me. Oh, let's go hack a terminal. And just ran out of ammo for my sniper rifle. It'll alt-tab and check the time, because woo! I feel like this is going on much longer than I thought. Oh, wrong one. Jeez, come on. Give me the right... Give me the sequence. Give me the damn sequence. There we go. There's a damn sequence.
Now, what's this?
Rest of the Krogan Vitality. Give that one to Grunt, and he's fully operational. Fully armed and operational. Let's battle station. Yeah, out of ammo for the sniper rifle. Go. What's this? A data pad. That's right. I come in here, see a data pad, and I'm like, yep, I'll hack that crap first. Then I'll deal with you. Oh, right. Hello.
You killed the Blood Pack guards.
Yeah, I guess so.
Not Blood Pack. Not member of Clan Werelock. Wrong clan markings.
I'm a nerd, not scout. Werelock guards got me. Brought me here.
We're looking for you, you know.
The chief scout told us to watch for you. We've taken out the guards. Get back to Erdnot.
I can't. The Werelock did things to me. Drugs. Injections. Said I was sacrificing for the good of all Krogan. Experiments to cure the Genophage. Everything's blurry. Hard to think. I have to stay.
Mordin, you can help.
Mordin, can you get him back on his feet? Stims, maybe? Something to bolster his immune system?
You don't understand. I'm not too sick to leave. I have to stay.
No, you don't.
Curing the Genophage. They're gonna make it all better. They have to keep doing the tests.
Caution, Shepard. Patient unstable, susceptible.
Let's help him out.
Why do you want them to keep doing the tests?
This is my fault. I got caught. Wasn't strong enough. Not good enough. This is the best I can do. This is all I can do. I'm not big enough to have a real shot with the females. I'll never have kids of my own. But if I help undo the genophage, then I mattered.
I see what's going on.
You've got a bruised ego. You got caught and beaten, so you tell yourself it was for something important.
That's not true. I need to stay. They're gonna cure us all.
You're not a real Krogan. When a real Krogan gets knocked down, he gets back up.
I did. I got back up every time they hit me.
So many times.
You're lying there right now like a Vorcha grubbing in the mud. You gonna just lie there, Vorcha?
Hey!
Screw you, human. Nobody says that to me. Nobody keeps me down.
Damn right then. They don't. Now get back to Clan Erdnot and report in. Go. Go.
Yes. Rawr!
Nicely done. Fortunately, subject is unlikely to be contagious.
Yeah, so what happens is also, if you've got the Paragon option, oh, leveled up. If I go off the Paragon option, you can actually say to him, you're like, you know, I was looking for a Krogan, not acquiring with a bellyache. They have Tali's on the team. Tali's like, hey, I'm right here, you know. Right here, you know, mate. That's right. I just can't help it. I have to give every.
This place shortly caused a significant explosion.
Yeah, every. I give everyone an Australian accent. I have to give every bad guy or good guy an Australian accent. Oi, mate, you can't just do that. Oi, mate, I'm standing right here.
Just the thing to help.
Kablam, ski.
Neutralized.
Yep. Oh, right. Like I said, it really helped. But I actually put some ammo powers onto this.
Flammable.
Shields up. Flammable or inflammable? Doesn't matter indeed. They both mean the same thing. Wait, you mean flammable and inflammable mean the same thing? Wow, what a country! Yeah, so how much money am I gathering? A lot, it seems. Oh! Sniper rifle's back. Hooray! Yeah, it's always a moment of celebration when I can use my sniper rifle again.
We're standing downwind.
Kablam! And then we have the Baron. Shockwave now. Thank you. Thank you, Jack. Call to Jack. Jack, 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 Jack. Kablam! And he's dead. And he's gone! And it's gone. And it's gone.
Trouble incoming.
Kablam. Kablam. Pull him up. Kablam. Oh, he's charging, is he? Well, take away his money. I'll take him for what he's got. I'll charge him for this. Kablam! Shockwave now. Ooh, headshot. Cloak ski. Ow. Oh, we got a war chief, huh? We got War Chief Doomhammer, right? Doom! Yep, knock him down. Ooh! Kablam! Kablam! In your face, dude. In your face. Get over here! Open this door, check what's in here. Ooh, we got a locked crate. Possibly with money in it. Check that. Check it, it's the new armor. There we go. Stuff has opened up. Stuff has all opened up everywhere. So I come down here, come down this way, then I blow stuff up over here, shoot more things, shoot that, knock straight down. Nothing on this side. I think that's it for the resources. I think that's it for everyone. I think we've defeated all the Clan Warlock here. Or at least the guards around this facility. And there's a research terminal. Hack it. Keep hacking and whacking and hacking. Just gotta wait for the right sequence because... great, come on, give me the sequence. Right now, I have to wait for another sequence. Ugh, come on. There we go. Sequence found. What do we get?
This might be useful.
Hey, heavy weapon ammo. Like, I need more of it. Going in. Hey, Malon.
Malon. Alive, unharmed. No signs of restraint, no evidence of torture. Don't understand.
For such a smart man, Professor, you always had trouble seeing evidence that disagreed with your preconceptions.
Oh, he's dual-wielding Omni-tools.
He wasn't kidnapped. He came here voluntarily to cure the genophage.
He's dual-tooling.
Whole team agreed. Project necessary. How was I supposed to disagree with the great Dr. Solus? I was your student. I looked up to you.
Experiments performed here. Live subjects, prisoners, torture and executions. You're doing?
Already got the blood of millions on our hands, Doctor. If it takes a bit more to put things right, I can deal with that.
Seriously?
You honestly think the experiments you did here are justified?
We committed cultural genocide. Nothing I do will ever be justified. The experiments are monstrous because I was taught to be a monster.
Taught by Mordin?
Mordin? Did you ever perform experiments like this?
Of course not.
No. Never taught you this, Malon.
So your hands are clean. What does it matter if the ground is stained with the blood of millions?
Hey.
You taught me that the end justified the means. I will undo what we did, Professor. The only way I know how.
And what are the results?
If the genophage is cured and the Krogan expand again, that'll be on your head.
We justified this atrocity by saying the Krogan would cause havoc and war if their population recovered. But look at the galaxy. Batarian attacks in the Traverse. Geth attacks in the Citadel. Is this a more peaceful universe?
Yes.
The assault on your Eden Prime might never have happened if we had let the Krogan recover.
Garbage.
Never know.
How would a Krogan population explosion have done anything to stop Saren and the Geth?
Yeah.
An increased Krogan population would have forced the Council to take steps, likely involving colony rights in the Traverse.
The Turian
fleets would be vigilant for any military activity in the area. They might have stopped the Geth at Eden Prime.
Supposition. Impossible to be certain.
Seriously?
We tried to play God, and we failed. We only made things worse, and I'm going to fix it.
You talked about killing, but the genophage isn't lethal. It only affects fertility rates.
Krogan fight over fertile females. They become mercenaries or pirates because they see no alternative. They would be thriving in a cultural renaissance now had we not decided that this is what they deserved.
Inaccurate. Krogan population resulted in war. Simulations were clear.
Why work with Clan Warlock? And how did you access the genophage data?
The data was easy to obtain. We all still had clearance. We were heroes. All I had to do was ask. As for the Warlock, they were the only clan with both the resources and the commitment.
Erdnot has a larger camp than Warlock. Why not use them?
Erdnot Rex is too soft. He wasn't willing to do the experiments I needed.
I see.
It's Erdnot's loss and Warlock's gain. Their clan will be the first to recover from the crime we committed.
What now, Mordin?
Malon clearly doesn't need rescuing. What do you want to do?
Have to end this.
You can't face the truth, can you? Can't admit that your brilliant mind led you to commit an atrocity!
Oh!
Unacceptable experiments. Unacceptable goals. Won't change. No choice. Have to kill you.
No. Wait,
you don't need to do this, Mordin. You're not a murderer.
Mordin punch.
No. Not a murderer.
Mordin punch!
Finished, Malon. Get out. No Warlock left. Project over.
What if he talks to Mor Krogan? Tells the public about the modified genophage project?
Special tasks group good at covering tracks. No proof. Warlock willingness to work with Salarian, unusual. Other Krogan will kill him.
Aren't you worried that he'll start his research again?
No. Locking this unit. Special task group can cut access to old data. Start from scratch. Decades of work, though. Didn't teach you everything I knew.
You heard the professor. Get out before he changes his mind.
Where am I supposed to go, Professor?
Don't care. Tri Omega can always use another clinic.
Hey, good idea.
Didn't deserve what we did to them, Professor. The genophage needs to end.
Go work in his clinic.
Not like this. Apologies, Commander. Misunderstood mission parameters. No kidnapping. My mistake.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Thank you.
Don't worry about me, Mordin. How are you doing?
Should have killed him. Wanted to. Easier than listening. Easier for him, too. Experiments indicate how far he's fallen. Expected it from Krogan. Not one of mine.
Remember that.
Maybe you'll remember that the next time you're discussing the ethics of the genophage.
Yes. So many variables. Stress responses. Impossible to truly predict. Something to think about. Malin's research. Only loose end. Could destroy it. Closure. Security. Still valuable, though.
Okay, might be worth keeping.
If you think it could be useful, why not hang on to it?
Worked for years to create modified genophage. Should destroy this. Malin's work could cure genophage. Don't know. Effects on Krogan. Effects on galaxy. Too many variables. Too many variables.
Well, here's the thing, though. Having the modified genophage data is probably a good idea. Even if it was done for the sick, my sick experiments. Humans did this in real life. World War II, we had Mellinger. Or Mellinger, whatever the guy's name was. Mellinger, whatever. He did sick, twisted experiments. And, you know, he was worked for the Nazi party and stuff. We kept these records around because even though they're obtained unethically, we're not going to destroy them. Unnecessarily cruel records, but you have them. Don't get rid of them. It's science.
Keep the data. Better to have it and not need it.
Point taken, Shepard. Capturing data. Wiping. Local copy. Still years away from cure. But closer than starting from scratch.
I see.
Done. Ready to go. Ready to be off to Tuchunka. Anywhere else. Maybe somewhere sunny.
I think there's stuff I need to grab.
Around a bit more.
Yeah, I think I can grab something from the wall computer. Like, you know, bit of moolah. Bit of cash dollars. Oops. Oh, great, now I have to go find the sequence. Yeah. They don't make it easy, do they? Yeah, they don't make it easy. Whoa, 28 Paragon points? My Paragon score is going up through the roof! See? Hack the console. Hack the planet. Let's get out of here. And look at that. Mission summary. Stop. And we return the Tomka. Now we're back here. And I think we'll get a new report.
Someday we'll get off this rock and show those warriors who's won.
Eating?
Clan Erdnot has increased his strength after the destruction of Clan Werlock. Based on population profiles, Clan Erdnot has adopted surviving members of Clan Werlock. Mostly women and children.
Nice.
Ah, intelligent move. Surprising from Krogan. Glad to see it.
Nice. Glad they're seeing the light. Alright, now let's go get the scout. Talk to the chief scout about returning his scout.
The pits have been a bloodbath ever since Urza's handler was exiled.
My scout made it back. We've got him at the tent. Doesn't remember much beyond getting tortured. But he remembers you.
Yay!
Said you yelled at him until he got his hump out of that basin back here. You've got a quad, human. Thanks for saving my scout. Saves me having to train another one.
Yeah,
talk
saves
to you later.
Yes, take training another one.
Ignore them, girl.
Because you know the you know how you train scouts. You go to a clan
Don't
hall or whatever,
anything.
And you train a new one. It's like
if
50
you're gonna
food.
Stand there, make yourself useful. I can't do anything until I build a
hey,
replacement
I got the part
manifold
you.
For this damn Tomka.
I found a combustion manifold out in the field. Is this what you need?
Hey!
That'll work. Faster than building one from scratch, at least. You just saved me 3 days' work, human. You burned my time.
So, what are you doing?
What's that you're working on there?
I'm tuning up these machines for battle. It's a wonder this Tomka here made it back to camp. It could be worse. A couple more hits on the broadside, and this thing would have crumbled.
Nice.
Krogan's placed so much importance on martial strength. How did you become a mechanic?
How do you think those fools make it to the field to kill each other? Who do you think keeps the weapons working? Without me, there's no battle, just slaughter. I am the military might of Clan Erdnot.
Nice.
How do you feel about what Rex is trying to do?
The old man's crazy, if you ask me. Which you just did. But that stuff fixes itself. If it doesn't work, Rex gets torn to shreds and we find out who's got the next best plan.
That's the mechanic.
Let me get out of your
That's
way.
That's the mechanical.
Don't do me any favors.
That's the mechanical spirit for you. Hey, I leveled up again, did I? Nice. You know what that means? Yes, upgrade my tactical cloak too. Either the assassin cloak or the modified cloak. Well, 2 extra seconds on the cloak or... No, I want to do more damage while I'm cloaked. What is the recharge time? You know, 6 seconds. Yeah, I'd rather do more damage while cloaked rather than having an extra 2 seconds of cloaking ability because, hey, if I can get a lot of damage done while, you know, being stealthy. So what else is out there? What else is out there in the journal? All right, so that's about it, really. I think I should take on the. I'll head back to the ship, get some upgrades in. Then I think I'll head off to do the arrival mission.
And the Solarians too, little bastards.
Yeah, maybe I'll do that. That's a solo mission. Don't need anyone here. Or I could just go to Ilium. Yeah, I think next time I'm going to Ilium. I'm going to get my stuff done at Ilium. I think I have the money for it. Terminal. Let's see. Weapon upgrades. Review. Nope. Prototypes. Yep. Research program vitality. Heavy weapon ammo 5. That's not all the upgrades you can get though for heavy weapon ammo. Well, 5 out of 5 is the limit. So you think you got them all? Nope. There's one in arrival.
No messages for you, Commander.
I think there's one in Overlord as well. Or sorry, number 7 is in Zaid's mission. If you tried to save the civilians. But that'll be for another time. I've been Stars RJ, and I have tipped the scales in the favor of the Krogan. Signing off!